What is up, guys? Trent here with Plaza Towing. Today you guys are going to watch Darl and Roberto extract a tractor trailer that is leaning a little precariously into the ditch. Roberto responded on scene initially to what seemed like a simple winch out and made a good call to request an additional truck to support the fully loaded truck and trailer from rolling into the ditch. In this video, our headsets were used, but unfortunately the audio recorder was not. So with that being said, just sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Good. Yeah. of those protectors that are here. Yeah. Thank you. off the ground. watch that cable when I pull it, because it doesn't expand the corner too.
I'll just try to pull it over.
You can bring it around the corner. Pick this up, pull forward, and get him up on the shoulder. I'll pick this and move in here and bring it to Reno from that corner. Pick that stuff up. Yeah, just keep going forward so he stays going the way he's going. You know what? If you unhook from him, he might be able to pull forward himself. Just tell him to reel you in. Yeah. Well, not yet. Unhook from him, get out of the way so if he does get moving, he can pull right up on the shoulder. Hey, here. Drive out towards the lane, don't turn back to the shoulder because that trailer will come up. And once he gets the trailer up on the pavement, he'll go back to the shoulder.